Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about few important topics along with their weightage for physics subjects. Okay, this is for Aiims exam. Okay, so let's begin. First most important physics chapter is oscillations and waves. Okay, it is having the highest weightage, 10% of weightage from the whole physics question paper will be appearing from this chapter. Okay, so this is most important chapter, remember. Second important chapter is electronic wave, electronic devices. Okay, electronic devices, 8% of questions out of physics will be appearing from electronic devices chapter. Okay, next important chapter is magnetic effect of current and magnetism. This is next most important chapter. From this chapter also 8% of questions out of whole physics question paper will be appearing from this chapter. Okay, coming to next important chapter, loss of motion. From this 7% of questions will be appearing. Next important chapter is current electricity. From this chapter 7% of questions will be appearing. Next important chapter is electrostatics. From this chapter also 7% of questions will be appearing. And heat and thermodynamics. From this chapter also 7% of questions will be appearing in the question paper from physics. And kinematics, from this 6% of questions will be appearing in the question paper. Okay, now the next important chapter is optics. From optics 5% of questions will be appearing from optics chapter. Okay, and next atoms and nuclei, from this 5% of questions will be appearing. And next nature of matter and radiation, from this 4% of questions will be appearing from this chapter. Next electromagnetic induction, from this chapter also 4% of questions will be appearing. Okay, and next is motion of system of particles. From this particular chapter also 4% of questions will be appearing in the Aiims physics question paper. Okay, and gravitation, from this particular chapter 3% of questions will be appearing. And physical world and measurement from this particular chapter also 3% of questions will be appearing. Last but not least, alternating current, from this particular chapter also 3% of questions will be appearing. So these are the chapters along with the weightages. Okay, hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. All the very best for your exams.